What's something that your mom always says to you?
Oh, she says I need some chicken.
She says you need some chicken?
Yeah. And chicken is yucky, I don't like. Clean up the toy room.
Clean up the toy room?
Let's skip that. I don't know what that means. Eat ice cream.
Eat ice cream?
Yeah. He loves me.
How old is your mom?
I don't know. I don't know.
How old do you think she is?
60? Big. I don't know.
How old do you think your mom is?
71. 65, I think.
How old do you think she is?
I think she is 6.
What's the best food that your mom makes?
Green eggs and ham. I can't eat green ham, actually. Cookies! Pancakes. Eggs. So, she always makes me some yummy food that I like, and I like her food. Like, she gives me supper and lunch with some peppers, and I like yellow peppers, but not red peppers. And I like them, but I do like the red ones, not the yellow ones. Corn dogs. I don't like hot dog. I shouldn't do, but I don't. Meatball, I think. Spaghetti for me, and macaroni, and tomatoes, and lettuce, and steak. Eggs. Star food. Dad cooks.
What do you think your mom does at home when you're not there?
Sleep. I think we watch a show. My mom cleans the house while I'm not there, and then I come home and mess it all up. Go to school. Probably clean. Who walks around the house? I don't really know.
What do you think your mom would like for Mother's Day?
Chocolate. Flowers. A house. Two necklaces and more rings and more bracelets. She have a prettier purple dress with hearts and flowers.
Probably for me to get a haircut.
Legos. A dog.
What's the best thing about your Nana?
My best friend.